On a cold winter night in the 1970s, Stephen King stayed in room 217 at the Stanley Hotel. It was the end of the tour season at the hotel, so it was very empty. And while Stephen was sleeping, he had a nightmare that his son was being chased by a hose. And it was so scary that he wrote a whole ass book about it.